Whoa. That's got to be the luckiest save ever.